That guy knew what he was getting into, and the recoil still pushed him back about a foot. Anyways, I'm pretty sure that's the Cord 12.7mm machine gun, which is pretty similar to a 50 cal. Usually, these are mounted on vehicles for reasons shown in that video.